Allô. Je voudrais d'abord remercier Marcel. Thanks, Marcel. It's a real pleasure and honor to have the opportunity to work with you. I've been following your work for many, many years, and I think most people have as well. It's really cool to have you. Buy me lunch. Marcel's art was born in Winnipeg in 1974, and studied at the University of Lanctôt. I'm just going to run through some quick biographical points and we'll move on. He's a founding member of the Royal Art Lodge, that collective of artists in Winnipeg. He's been present on the international art scene since 1998, thereabout. He moved to New York in 2004 and lives in Brooklyn. Will work there. And his works have been seen around the world in such little villages as New York, Los Angeles, Berlin, Dusseldorf, Geneva, London, Stockholm, etc., etc. The exhibition is about 60 works, 60 odd works. They go back a few years, and a lot of Marcel will talk a bit more about it, but some of them were actually conceived with his show in mind. These collages and French text in those and so on, so it's nice touch. I think that it concentrated on just the incredible output of Marcel over the years. I'm speaking English, I'm supposed to do this in French. Damn. I'm not going to start over. I'll start from now on. C'est un peu ça qui nous a amené à vouloir peut-être présenter. Le travail s'est intensifié au point de vue des compositions, mais aussi au point de vue des sujets traités. Je ne sais pas, il y a des gens qui ont été en train de voir un peu, so they can see the press pack. Il y a une densification du travail au point de vue des sujets traités aussi. Le terrorisme, la violence, le comportement sexuel, en jouer, mais toujours un peu à côté de la marque, entre guillemets. Il y a aussi des références à d'autres artistes et à d'autres créateurs qui se sont inspirés, si on pense à Marcel Dzama, Joseph Beuys, James Joyce, une partie importante de l'imaginaire de l'artiste, et plus, c'était plus vrai par le passé, mais tenter aussi de.
I would like to thank the museum for having me. Most of the work has been done in the last 3 years. December of last year. Kind of ego. for the reasons that we have the same name.
And then I really fell in love with his work and once I went into grad school, or not grad school, undergrad school, and so much of the pieces I referenced to him.